Carnage. You don't know, honestly, the traffic around there is terrible. You don't know whether cars are coming left, right, stopping, keeping going. There's no lines whatsoever on the road. I think it's just a free-for-all, to be honest. So we've got out of there safely anyway, and you know, we've made our way. We're about 20 miles out of Paris now, so we're on our way.
Mate, to Abbeville. There's just no rules on the road.
That roundabout at the Arc de Triomphe.
Yeah, it's just every man for himself. Oh, glad to be out of there on the way.
Storm is today. They're really sore, really tight, and you know, inflamed everywhere. All the joints, all the muscles are all really sore. So I think it's just a matter of getting through today and get another day's rest.
Yeah. Woke up a lot better. Obviously slept in the recovery tights as well. But feel a lot better than I thought.
Ice compression unit.
What does it do?
Flushes cold water into the pad and compresses with a pump at the top, as you can hear it going off. Compresses and tries to get rid of the swelling, because the swelling is unbearable. Last night I was up at 4:30, was just throbbing. My knee was throbbing. So all the swelling in my quads, the trauma of Sunday's marathon, just tracked down into the knees.
One brand new.